And because of the pandemic, Edward Waters College will be providing some financial relief to some of its students. The president announced today that returning eligible students' financial balances for fall 2020 and spring 2021 fees, they will be waived. Expenses covered include tuition and fees, room and board, and student activity fees.